tapping in, tuning in, joining me. We are sliding into a 40-ish minutes movement practice. It's whatever you need it to be, so you can challenge yourself, you can ease on yourself, whatever's gonna curate the most nurturing moment for your day. We will get started in a child's pose. Once you get, you know, your morning bevy, a hydrating bevy, and all your things set out, you can drop in child's. Child's pose that you've dropped into. In your first few minutes here, see if you can find really subtle wiggling into your hips, arms stretched way away from the body, or maybe they're reaching behind you, you choose. And just notice where your joints are in space and time this morning. Start to notice your breath. Pull it all the way down into the base of your being for the next 3 to 5 breaths. The eyes, the jaws, the cheekbones. Breathe in a little bit more. As you exhale, if the hands are behind you, slowly slither them forward. If they're in front of you already, slowly start to press up. Make your way into a tabletop roll, the hips one way. Roll the hips the other way. And then start to find a back and forth motion with your breath, breathing you forward and back. From child's pose to table. And then maybe you even start to exaggerate it from child's pose, pressing all the way forward to table, but then dropping your hips and opening the fronts of your hips a bit. Keep the shoulders pulling back. Exhale, press it back. Inhale, breathe it forward. Exhale, drop back. Pull with the core. Inhale, pull it forward. Twice more. Gorgeous. On your next breath in, stay forward in table. Spread your fingerprints firmly. Walk those knees so they're right underneath your hips. Breathe and fill through the navel, be strong in the back, pull the crown of the head forward, tuck the chin slightly, and really pull up through that core body as much as you can so you feel it ignite more than you even need to have it ignited. For three, press down through the fingerprints. For two, take a full breath in. And as you exhale, slide up and back, downward facing dog. Start to pedal your legs out. One and then the other. The hips gently manipulate around in the air. Connect with where your arms are in space and give your neck a lot of room. Keep into this idea of undulating here, undulating from cat to cow to plank to dog. Roll forward through plank, breathe in, fill up. Exhale, start to hover the knees. Slide up and back, downward facing dog. Inhale, roll forward, high plank. Exhale, hover the knees. Inhale, slide up and back, downward facing dog. Notice when you move up and back, how you're pressing through the knees, whether you're using the inside of the leg or the outside of the leg. Keep this motion, this undulation up with your breath. We go forward, high plank, through table, to dog. Three more. You see how far you can stretch each breath. Last round, we'll meet in dog. Heck, maybe you go one more. I don't know. Gorgeous. Now when you get to dog, take a full breath in and a full breath out. Now let your left heel continue to anchor here and start to slide your right heel to the sky with a full breath in. And stay right here for the breath out. Foot is flexed, toes point down. Fingerprints are pressing into the earth. Your head is long. Breathe in, fill up. Get onto your left tippy toes. And as you exhale, start to step the foot between the hands. Gorgeous. And then we find this in undulation. So start to straighten the front leg, bow. And then bend into both legs, lift the head and heart, and then straighten both legs and bow. Inhale, bend and lift. Exhale, straighten and bow. Three more. Take a full breath in, bend that knee, lift the head, lift the heart, walk your right hand the inside of your right foot. Keep your left leg really, really strong. Moving in. Yeah, here we go. And we're gonna be here for a little while. So really feel the support from your hands being stacked beneath your shoulders and your front heel being stacked beneath your front knee. Now, if you have it to give and you're ready this morning, you can come onto your forearms here. We're gonna be here for about 5 to 10 more breaths, just depending on how deep we're breathing. The lower half of your body more. Activate that front foot. Press it into the earth for your next 3 breaths. Pick up that back quad a little bit stronger for 3, for 2. Check it out. We're going to do something kind of fun. Take a full breath in. Use your right hand behind you for a little down through your center for a little bit of support. Come onto your left fingertips. Again, we're still breathing in, full round in. As you exhale, gently step that left leg forward. Oh my God, yes. And then find a bend in the knees here and start to roll your hips quite a bit. Notice the difference in each leg here. Let any expectation for your day, for people, for work, let everything continue to go as you just breathe deeper in your body right now. Take a full breath in, sit really, really low. And a full breath out, start to press into the legs, roll up. Inhale, start to slide the arms up the body, reach up. There's a tree right above me. reach up, up you go. And feel into this, so this doesn't have to be any sort of fixed shape. You can reach your arms side to side. You can send those hips front and back. You can feel the weight differently in your feet here, but keep the arms lifted. Keep space being invited into your body in this way. Take a full round in, really expand. As you exhale, soften your legs, start to fold forward. Gorgeous. Inhale to a flat back, lengthen the spine, support your body with your core, not your back muscles. Draw your shoulder blades back, crack open your heart, and feel into this moment. If you want a little bit of back traction here, you can take your hands to your upper thighs, start to engage your arms, and let the low back go. Maybe, get a little crack there. Full round in, really support with the core as the hands release that. And a full breath out, bow. A little wiggle with the hips here. A little breathe into the side body, a drop of the head. Oh, gorgeous. Inhale, flat back, long spine. Exhale, plant your palms, step back, downward facing dog. Find movement here, find your shoulders moving away from your neck. Tap into the alignment of this in your body. A full breath in, come onto your tippy toes, roll forward, high plank. As you exhale, start to hover those knees. As you inhale, slide up and back, down dog. Three more times. Undulate that body. Last one. Roll forward, high plank. Hovering table. Down dog. Gorgeous. Inhale up onto your tippy toes as high as you can. Smile. Exhale your heels towards the earth. Inhale that left leg up behind you. Ooh. Yes, babe. Yes. Lift that left heel higher. Drop that right heel lower. Now inhale up onto your tippy toes of the right leg. Exhale nice and slow. Take that foot between the hands. Uh-huh. Breathe here. Wiggle it out. And then we undulate. Start to straighten the legs. Drop the head. And then as you inhale, bend both knees, lift the head and heart. Exhale, straighten the legs, bow the head. Inhale, bend and dip and lift. Exhale, straighten and bow. Once more. The next time your legs are straight, you stay. Play with your hips. Notice where they are in space. Observe if potentially you need to draw your right hip forward a bit. Gorgeous. We're here for three more. Breathe into it. Press that front foot down firmly. Take a full breath in. Swim that left hand back. And as you exhale, step your right foot forward, forward, fold. Oh, let it go. You can play with an arm variation here in this forward fold. We'll be here for about five breaths. Maybe you take the hands behind the head. Maybe they go behind the legs. We got options. Inhale all together, fill up. As you exhale, start to release the hands down the legs, massage the legs, the butt, the hips, the thighs, all the way down. A little moment of self-loving, hey? Down the calves. Yup, smile. Take a full breath in, get really, really low to the earth. And as you exhale, roll up. As you inhale, reach up. Slide your arms up your body. And then play here. Arms stay lifted. Hips start wiggling. Side body is opening. Just maybe bring it around town like SpongeBob. Get those hips going in circles. I don't know. But I do know we're here for three. For two. Explore your body with your breath. Full breath in. Exhale, forward fold. And we're staying here for another five. Find the variation that feels good to you. Take a full breath in, expand your being. And a full breath out. Inhale, wave the spine flat back to the earth. Exhale, plant the palms, step back, high plank. Take a full breath in. As you exhale, we're gonna do one reverse push-up, lower halfway down, chaturanga. Inhale, lift the head, lift the heart. Catch a little groove here. The thighs are lifted. The shoulders are pulling back. Full breath in. And exhale. Hips up and back. Downward facing dog. Yes. Inhale. Tippy toes. Roll forward. High plank. Exhale, undulate that body. Hip, knees drop down, hovering table. Inhale, hips to sky, down dog. Twice more, high plank. To table, to dog. Plank. Table. Dog. Oh, beautiful. Take a full breath in this dog, fill up. And a full breath out. Gorgeous. Inhale, tippy toes. Exhale, heels to earth. Inhale, the right leg up behind you, get long. Exhale, the right knee to the left elbow. Gorgeous. Now keep this right knee on this left elbow. And then slide up towards the armpit and then the elbow. And the armpit and then the elbow. Both arms are really strong here. The core is challenged. Keep going. Inhale that right leg up high behind you. Exhale, slowly bring that right foot to the left wrist and settle in. Pigeon pose. Half pigeon, actually. Find it just really soft here. If you're already laying down into your half pigeon, awesome. But you're pretty open in your half pigeon and you want to go a little further. I was just called to grab my toes, so I also wanted to make that an offering to you. Maybe you reach your left hand back for your left toes and grab them. This can be really intense, and in fact, in my current experience is, so it's not for everybody, but maybe you do. Just five more breaths in these hips. Find some dusty corners, breathe into them. Release the hands to the earth. If you have the foot to the earth, and gently press up, seated pigeon. Yep. Stay right here. Use your arms as leverage to pull the heart forward and drop the shoulders down. Take a full breath in and a full breath out. Inhale, fill up. Exhale, slowly slide back. We're gonna undulate this one from child's, yeah, child's to table. And maybe you even kind of drop the hips a little bit here and give it a wiggle from child's to table. And then back, tuck the toes, breathe in, fill up. As you exhale, slide on in, downward facing dog. Take three full ones. Full breath in, come on to your tippy toes. Full breath out, drop your heels. Gorgeous. Inhale, the left leg up behind you. Up it goes. Exhale, slowly draw that left knee to the right elbow. Across the body. And then from the right elbow, you pulse it up towards the right armpit. Strong in both your arms. Elevated in your hips. Keep it going. Beautiful, full breath in. Bring that left leg up to the sky. And as you exhale, bring that left foot towards the right wrist. And set it down. Take your time as you wiggle into this. Perhaps taking a little twist each direction. Here for about five more, so breathe into those dusty corners, really get in there. in, fill up. Breathe out, gently release. And press back up. Hang out in this seated moment for a few. Exhale, come back forward, wiggle your hips side to side. Back you go. Forward you go. Once more. Torso get really, really low, like you're in a forward fold and your knees are your feet. Take a big breath in, loose torso. As you exhale, press in from the tops of the toes to the tops of the knees and start to roll the spine up. Inhale, reach the arms up your body, touch yourself. And then exhale, start to explore your side bodies, wiggle the hips around. A little fluidity, hey? Beautiful. Now slide the hands to the back body. Fingers point down. You know, or up. You can do it up. Whichever way your body wants in this moment. Press the hips forward with your hands. Lift the head and heart, throat pulls up, chin is going to be slightly tucked, so you're not letting the head collapse back. Take a full breath in, and as you exhale, maybe you go a little deeper, hands to feet, I don't know, maybe, maybe not. Breath in, and as you exhale, pedal back, and then settle all the way down. Child's pose, walk your knees towards each other. Never mind the garbage, man. Hands pull back and drop into child's pose. Really juicy for the next five breaths. Roll your eyes up into the back of your head, soften your jaw. Take a full breath in, suspend your breath at the top. Hold the breath in the body, relax your hips, your shoulders, your face, your brain.
have been a little bit more. And exhale deeply, let it go. Inhale, fill up. And exhale, use the strength and pressure down through the tops of your legs here to press you all the way back up into a final seat. If it's comfortable for you to stay on your knees, please do so. If you have to uncross, please do so. Now allow these next few breaths to drop into meditative quality. Find alignment in the spine, the heart, the shoulders. Notice how much easier it is to drop into yourself now than it is before practice, during the beginnings of practice. If they aren't already closed, close them down. Breathe in, sit tall. Tension, relax your body, your muscles, your ribs, your heart. Breathe in a little bit more. Tried to om on an exhale after holding my breath. I think we're gonna have to do an om all together again. Bring your hands to heart center, breathe in, fill up for om. Joining me, friends. Thank you for sharing space, whether it was live this morning or it is at some point in your future when your fleshy human comes to this moment and decides to join in. So if you've made it this far in practice, thank you for trusting and moving and sharing space with me. I do warmly receive Venmo donations for these offerings. Nothing's required, just super appreciated. And the link for that is in my Instagram bio. If you're finding this on YouTube, obviously it's not on there, but if you want it bad enough, you can find it on my Instagram, being_yourbestself. Have the best day and afternoon and evening, and I'll see you when I see you. Bye.